So we're here with Tim McGowan, recipient of the 2015 RW Male Rookie of the Year Award. Chris, what does this award mean to you?
It means the world to me. I never really thought I could get it going in. I didn't really have high expectations for this, but I'm just really thankful for it.
What was it like winning the CCC championships and then competing at nationals?
Oh yeah, that was incredible, especially because it was such a rainy and tough day. I felt like the whole team was behind me, and yeah, going to nationals was fun, even though I fell and got trampled, but I still had a good time.
All right, thank you for your time, Tim, and congratulations. Thanks.